Thank you. Hardest card turn. Amazing.
Mm-hmm.
See if they do it more. Notice they always got meat. Nothing. The more I bet, the funnier the hands get. By which buttons you press. Random definitely cannot mean that you always have the winning hand. Random cannot mean that I don't get any good cards. Random cannot mean that you have flushes, full houses, straights, everything. And I barely get pairs and stuff here and there. That's not random, buddy. If that was random, then I would go out and be a dealer. I'd get shot if I had a winning hand every single hand. Trust me. What you're doing is illegal and wrong, immoral, and ethical. It's just wrong, man. I mean, you're setting it up to where you have the winning hand 90% of the time. And we fold some of the times because we don't have shit. And you're taking our shit. This is criminal. If it's intentionally rigged, it's criminal. It's not just a fun poker game anymore. What it is somebody rigging a game to take money from people. This is criminal. This needs to be investigated. You've taken 10 billion chips from me just sitting here playing against the house. I get nothing. And you win with a fucking 3-6. And it's incredible. If you just take a look at how incredibly stacked the dealer's cards are. Random cannot mean you be every player at the table consistently and bring them to their knees. Random cannot mean you win every hand. Well, I'm about to just take my losses and go.